Coach, how does Blake being out affect the way you game plan for a team like the Clippers?
Not having him, big difference. He's a jump shot a lot better this year. Even though Haas will face up the 3-1. Just another tough shot. You don't have to game plan for it, but then, watching the Dallas game, they played very, very well. Zach Hart seemed to have a lot of just energy. Zach is working out of our blood right now.
Do you focus any more on Chris Paul, being that he's kind of the other guy on this team?
Yeah. I think we've got to guard Chris Paul. We need to guard Chris Paul whether the league plays or not.
What's going to keep you guys from being successful?